out, she. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, why with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. And she nails it again. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairie, to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. Oh, would you figure? Would you go figure? I actually am picking up on patterns. Personally, I've been picking up on some disgusting and disparaging patterns, and I have, as a result, you all had a parking spot. The three of you had a parking spot. Oh, hey, why is it blurry? Yeah, you had a park. You guys had a parking spot. You had a parking spot. That was so ridiculous. Operetta, please don't do that. Okay, user.name, babe. We saw it the first time, okay? God bless America, my home sweet home. Sandworm from Dune. That's what I need to look up. Okay, enough, user. Enough. Thank you, I hate looking for... Okay, that's really real mature. Oh, beautiful for spacious sky. Folks, this is your opportunity to change your ways, okay? So there are some folks in here who are choosing to behave in the same fashion that you normally do. And I think... Okay, Abby. Don't yell at me. I reckon that there are some people in the room who are... Enough. I changed my ways, April. Stop! Amber waves up. Okay. Maui. Honey bun. I need to finish this piece before I can show you my awesome splash zone. I have to calm down. Majesties above the fruited plain. Okay, Gary. America, God shed his grace on thee, on crown thy good with brotherhood, from sea to shining sea. Yes, okay. No, it's a sandworm from Dune. It's for it, Mirdy. Beautiful. Okay, sorry. Now that I'm finished with that, Yes, I have prepared an awesome splash zone for you. I have prepared an awesome splash zone for you since you didn't like the one from last month. Yeah, I remember. Okay, I remember that you did not like the one that I you didn't like the one that I made you last month. Hey! It made me feel disparaged. It made me feel quite disparaged. So everybody, please put your hands together for none other than the plain zone. The plain zone. How are you going to tell me you don't like what I create? In that case, I'm on strike. I'm not making you a new splash zone. It's the plain zone. It's the plain zone. Oh no. Yeah, welcome. Welcome. This is the last time you disparage me. This is the last time you disparage me. And she does it again. And she does it again. And she does it again. Now, if you'll excuse me, finally, really? All discounts, any discounts for your website like there is for Diane's. Best splash zone yet. Ugly, protesting, lazy. Wow, you think I'm lazy? Best work ever. Thanks, cat turds. I also created a video for you. I found a video to describe the way that I feel about this, okay? I found a video to describe the way that I feel about this. Oh, I misspelled it. Hold on. So sorry about that. Yeah, no, I created this one. It's the spring cleaning closet. It's the spring cleaning closet. Do you like it? Do you like it? Do you like it? Back off. I need room to sweep away. There's Marie Kang, Cat Marie, you know, the one who does the, she said, trolls do not spark joy. And there's a little broom and it says, back door on 4-4. I love it. I love it. I spent so much time on it. If you, this one's, oh, you like it? Those broom and, oh. We have one more announcement. Okay, Mainline. You're done. You're finished. We have one more small announcement. And this is it's really disparaging is what it is. It's quite disparaging. Gary! If you recall, in January, it was Olivia who disparaged my small business the most. Then it was Mainlined. And now, once again, for the second month in a row with over 4,000 strikes this month, it's Mainlined again. But this time I gave you a new nickname, Throwing Sin Like Confetti. There it is. Okay, really? My sciatica? Oh. It's not funny. Why does the splash zone look better than your wood burning? Really? Really, person in the comment section, what's wrong with you? Hey! Grow up! No! So sorry. I'm not going to marry you, whoever just said that. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. Shut up, Arblue. Now, if you'll excuse me. Can you? Gary, babe, I'm really trying here to create this piece. Well, you know what? Who just said that? You sound like a Yeti. I don't use the S word either, babe. Is it just me or is your R getting better by the... Okay, bug eater. Please take note of the... Hey! Is that the person who says that I woke them up from a coma? Found ya. Please notice, hey! I added custom IBS splatters. Whoever ordered that, the nude version of Link from Legend of Zelda, a portrait of my you-know-what, and pictures of Reggie's calves are the ones that I've added today, okay? Thank you. Oceans wide with foam, God bless America, my home sweet home. Stop. Get a life, Maui. Shut your trap. Really, Leo? Really? What an immature thing to say.
God bless America, land that I love.
Wow, Christine. Oh, Christine. What changed? What changed? Was it one of my many presentations? Oh, I hope so. See, folks, there is a way to change. There is a way to change your ways. You're not stuck like this. Nobody is stagnant.
Guide her through the light with the light from above, from the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home.
Okay. But this is the last time I'm going to say this to everybody. You are literally covering up the entire bottom. Guys, is it just me or has Didi lost some weight? Hey! It covers the entire bottom half of my screen. It creates an issue whereby I cannot carefully observe and monitor the comments happening in my comment section, which creates a health and safety issue for me as the wood burner with the red hot tip and for everyone in the comments who could or could not have some sort of issue that needs to be addressed immediately, okay? It's coochie. It is imperative that I have the ability to effectively monitor the comment section and otherwise, okay? It is imperative. If OSHA were to get a hold of this, I would get shut down immediately. Do you understand that? It's imperative. It's imperative. Ouch. Yap. Could you please not talk to me like that? There's my finger with the fishnets and the high heels for you, Olivia. And you said to put it next to a you-know-what.
Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my...
Next to a... Okay.
Had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, that the flag still stands for freedom and they can't
take. Excuse me, Barnhart. Who just asked me if I fake tan my fingers? And why? Why would you ask me that? Why would you ask me that? Jetta, why would you ask me that? Why would I go into my bathroom and just fake tan my fingers? That would be such a weird thing for me to do, first off. Second off, the answer to that question is no. The answer to that question is a fat N-O. It is a fat N-O. It is a fat N-O. I do not believe in lust. I do not believe in changing thy appearance. I do not believe in changing thy appearance. Can I have a free wood piece? You're sick in the head.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you.
Is that a skid mark on her finger? Oh my word, ladies and gentlemen. There has been an issue whereby I am having to purchase a heat-proof glove because it's changing the color of my hands. The wood burner is slowly cooking my skin. That's what's happening, if you must know.
Today, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Buns for cash? Gotcha. Why would you order this, Olivia? What's wrong with you?
From the lakes of Minnesota.
Is it just me, or did she get better at... I miss when you did your nails. You want to know why I don't do my nails anymore? Let me show you. Because of this. Because of this. This person asked me to tape one of my used fake nails onto a drawing of my finger. So that is the reason that we are no longer doing fake nails for the time being until that person has been apprehended accordingly.
To the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas. From sea to shine.
Are you talking about this? Hope God's bright blessings fill your day as spring brings Easter joys your way with a you know what on it. And then if we go, it says, JK, I hope your Easter is as full of sin as you are, skank. Tell your cats I said hi. With a picture of my finger getting punched in the face by you. I hope you know that that has been sent directly. It has been sent directly to my evidence drawer. It's been sent directly to my evidence drawer. And we will be figuring that out immediately. We'll be figuring out exactly who you are and where that came from. But somebody else sent something weird too, and it was this person who... You did not put a postage stamp on it. This is not how the U.S. postal system works. You cannot just draw a little flag and then write post stamp. You can't just do that. That's not how it works, okay? Thankfully, they didn't make me pay for postage. But you have to understand that this is not how that works. This is not how that works. It is real, girl. They didn't put a stamp on it. They just drew a stamp. They drew a tiny, tiny stamp and wrote post stamp on it. And then you put this in there, George Washington, it's not you, it's me, baby. I think we need to go our own way. That's such a weird thing to send me. What a weird thing to send me. And then, what is this? Oh. CWB's finger versus Jank Botico. And it says, CWB's finger, where my hug at, girl, versus Jank Botico, chat who, wow, okay, I'll be keeping that, thank you, that's so kind, thank you. And then we have, dear CWB, thank you for your dedication and service. You have fought for your life with people such as Cat Turds, Mainline, Wachowski, CWB Mango, Joanna Conda, somebody named Tyler, Pancakes, Trolls, and everyone else in your chat. Hey, Nicole, I can't even read. Your website has survived as a bloody, chaotic fight between you and never-ending inappropriate orders. Your legacy shall live forever. And I, as a chat troll myself, want to say a huge apology. The guilt will live on forever. Let's hope. That was so touching. That was so touching. That was so touching. Next.
Detroit down to Houston, New York to LA. There's pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say, proud to be.
Get out, please. Custom, may I order a hot dog? I'm outside your window. This isn't an April Fool's. We all know that you forgot to draw the... Stay out. L. Nicole, babe, we can't say...
No, I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave me
Hey, Miguel.
What are you doing over there, babe? Okay, have a good one.
Next to you and defend her still today, as there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Can I help you? Excuse me. Okay. Anyways. Oh, what's this? Sorry about that. Anyways, my dog went to the groomer today. Doesn't he look so darn tootin' cute? How many orders do you have left? 1 million, or is my estimate too small? Doesn't he look so darn tootin' cute? Oh, this was... I mean, come on. Come on, what was he licking? What was he licking at this point? It's like, what are you licking? What are you licking, sir? And then I took this one. I wanted to get all the angles. I wanted to make sure I got all the angles. Isn't that nice?
I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless
life. Here we go. Custom okay. Wood? Oh man, you probably got a crazy amount of views of yours anyway.
There's 21 people in here. What's the music?
You said the music?
Turn that off. Oh my god.
It's TikTok's music.
It was really loud, dude.
What I was about to say, who playing that music? That ain't me. That's still ain't me.
Oh dear. Oh dear. He was so weird. Excusez-moi. Please do my order. I don't know who you are, babe. I literally don't know who you are. Let's back it up. Okay, for the last time, Haley. For the last time, Haley, you've been here before. It's not your first day. It's not your first day on the job. So why on God's green earth, are you strutting around here acting like this and that? Like, oh, let me cover up the entire bottom of... My dog went to the groomers today, doesn't he? How do I? There you go. Have fun with my lawyer. Oh, I lost it. Down. Why did you make that poll? The one about the B-U-T-T-S-W-E-A-T? That was not me, babe. That was not me. Is your lawyer in the room with us? He is, actually. He is. I have a P-I. If you don't know what that is, it's a private investigator who is taking names of everyone who has entered into my stream and is privately collecting information about each one of you and taking a detailed log of all of your crimes against my small business at this time. If you think he isn't, he is. Keep it up, Paul. Office. Who is that? Who's hi, troll? Anyways. Hey, okay, hold on. Focus. Focus, girl. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what's so hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the land. Hold that thought. Hey there, Evan. What are you doing?
I'm just relaxing.
Okay. You have less hair since the last time I saw you. Is everything okay?
Yes.
Awesome. What kind of talents do you have, sir or ma'am?
What? Come up again.
Talents? You got any talents?
Yes, I do sing. I do jump. I do swim.
Okay, can we hear you sing?
Which song now? Which song?
Do you know? Well, I don't know. Anything you know. I don't know what songs you know, sir.
Yeah. I do sing. I can sing in my local language. I'm
okay,
a Kenyan.
Go ahead.
I'm a Kenyan. So I can do it in my local language.
That's perfect.
Yeah. Can I sing?
Yes.
I know you wouldn't understand.
It's okay.
Okay, let me sing now. Nasasa ya dunia kwangu ni kama yameanguka. Yaliyokuwa faida naya hesabu kama asara.
Next.
we're so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
Kelly, I am a strong believer in my country, I really am, which is why I sing so many patriotic songs. So for you to take away, he was making me feel threatened. He was making me feel threatened because he was singing a beautiful song of his language and from his country. And then I was like, okay, well, what about my beautiful country? What about me? What about USA? So then I wanted to, yeah, he made me feel jealous. I wanted to bring that spark back in the nationalism that lives, well, patriotism that lives within my heart, okay? I wanted us to bring that back. And then for me to get to my beautiful high note and for you to take that away from us, it's disgusting. Hit it, girl.
Land of the free and the home of the...
I normally give up. Today I won't. Throw back the track. Hit that track backwards. Put it back. Everyone, I'm so sorry. Do you make real art or just this stuff? Wouldn't you know? You've ordered like 12 of them, babe. Now, run that back and run that track back.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Run the track back. Run the track back. Run the track back. Twist me like a pretzel. Don't talk to me like that. Running the track back. So sorry, everyone. Hey, okay, really? What are you, 5 years old? I saw the shaky buns, babe. Run the track back.
For the land of the free.
If we are singing the high note for the rest of the stream, then we're singing the high note for the rest of the stream. But I will not. I will not have this moment taken away from me. You need a real man. Why are you tooting so hard? I'm suffocating. Really? Back the track.
For the land of the free.
Okay. Attempt number eight.
For the land of the free.
Attempt number 9. Attempt number 9. Run back the track. Run back the track. Hold on. Where did it go? Down, 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 down. There you are, Caleb. Found you. Oh, where's Susan?
O'er the land of the free and the home of the
brave. Are all of your drawings tonight April Fool's jokes? Okay, and once again, we'll run it back for attempt number 10. We will run it back for attempt number 10. I'm losing my faith and I'm losing my will. I hate America, boo. This sucks. Who's cheering them on? Really, Isabella? You and your weird comments. Back up the track. Thank you. It only took 11 tries. Only took 11 tries. Good for us. Now, if you'll excuse me. Can you please draw the splash zone oiled up? No, no, nothing, nothing and no one will be oiled up on my wood at this point in time. Do you understand that? You ding dong. Can you draw the lion cat that crunches your phone speakers and at the top write meow and then underneath write crunch in all caps? With the extra space, draw little stars. You know what, Olivia? Yeah, I'll spread awareness. I'll spread awareness. Hold on. I'll put this one aside. See, petition to draw Gojo oiled up for me. No, I will not be doing that. Okay, so if you see this gentleman, it does crunch up my audio. Okay, my phone is currently in a space in time whereby it can no longer handle that kind of nonsense, okay? And it's like you're singing a bad April Fool's joke. It's very... Let's get a guest in here to let us know how my singing is, since you folks want to give me these false opinions. Hey.
How are you?
I'm doing good. Do you want to hear my singing?
Nice.
Oh, I am a lost boy from Neverland, hanging out with Peter Pan and when we're boys. Was he? Oh, he was frozen. He was frozen for you guys. Aw, he was telling me how much he loved it in his native language. Excusez-moi, I cannot see what I'm doing, babe. Can't see what I'm doing. Peter Pants, what does that mean? Code homeless hussy for three. If I see that anybody has entered the code homeless hussy into my website. website, I'll actually be charging you. Hi, Dewey. She disconnected. Okay. Next. The word of the day today is none other than placebo. Placebo. It's a noun. It means an inert. So sorry, everybody. We're so sorry. We are so sorry. We're so sorry, everybody. But anyways, placebo, an inert medication used for its psychological effect or for the purposes of comparison and an experiment. The researchers gave a placebo to the second group. Well, that's fun. I don't really know what that means. Boo. Next, this says J and Q are the only letters you won't find on the permanent periodic table of elements. Now that is so fun, ladies and gentlemen. And finally, looks like we've cracked the case of who was eating the plants. That is so my cat. That is so my cat. Rearrange the letters in the words to discover the related phrase. Saintliness. Oh. I can't read it right now, Damien. Please. Can we honestly eat it? You're so beautiful and you always make me laugh. You always make me smile. Okay, excuse me, Paul. Paul, we have a professional relationship and you assured me that you would not be commenting in the comment section and you would not make yourself known as my PI. So why is it Dee Dee's PI as your screen name? You've literally outed. Damien, I can't even read the comments to see what he's saying in response. Saintliness. Saintliness can, if you were to rearrange it, it would be tenesline, which is a parable word. You wouldn't know it.
You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Raise me up to more than I can be.
No. Down, down, down. Down, down. I'm trying to find Susan. There we go. Oh, I can't draw that on the stream. Susan!
Me so I can stand on mountains.
How are you?
Hi. Oh, that was apps. You should be a singer at the Grammys because that was gorgeous.
Aw, thank you.
That was gorgeous. I'm actually, you know what I'm getting? I'm just getting a message from Josh Groban right now.
Aww.
I'm getting a message from Josh Groban. This is gorgeous. And he is saying, let's see here, Bergamite, we have a clay doll, a flamingo, a blit bug, and a riot shoe. Dee Dee, do you know what the voice is?
What do you mean, the voice?
Reality show.
Right. Yes, I do.
Oh. Okay. Sorry. I had green beans today. Sorry. They're. And I'm seeing you as the next winner of The Voice. And Josh Groban is going to be the judge, and he's going to hold your hand and raise it in the air to declare you as a winner.
At a certain point, I can no longer entertain you. I mean, I'm sorry that that's happening to you. I really am. I'm so sorry that's happening to you, but I cannot sit here and pay attention to what you're saying when you're farting in the background nonstop.
You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder.
Okay, Madeline. Oh, dear. Sorry, everyone. I was getting a phone call from Scam Likely.
To more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong.
Aww. Aww, kitty witty boo boo bear. Where are you, little guy? You gotta move away from that very sensitive information, pup buddy, so I can come here. Aww. 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 Hi, little guy. Hi, little guy. Aww, little Eddie bitty boo boo bear. Hi, little itty bitty boo boo bear. Aww. 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 Edgar, is it gonna be your third birthday this month? So who just said my cat is fugly? Who just saw my cat and then went, oh, why is it F-U-G-L-Y? Who said that? Who said that?
Your shoulders raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up.
Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? It is the music of the people who will not have their business disparaged again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricades, you long to see. Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free. Do you hear the people sing? Singing the song of angry men. It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. You give all you can give so that our banner may advance. Some will fall and some will live. Who will you stand up and take a chance? Enjoy the blood of martyrs will water the meadows of France. Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beat.
That's enough. Offies. Offies, all of you. Offies.
A chance, the blood of the martyrs will water the meadows of France. Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? This is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Beautiful. That's the last time that I get disparaged. Now we're going to listen to my playlist called Saddest Songs Ever Made. Saddest Songs Ever Made. Thank you, Colin. I knew you would love it, babe. I knew you would love it. Offies, blossom.
Sure you've had enough. This life. Hang on. Don't let yourself go. Everybody cries. Everybody hurts sometimes.
Excuse me, Colin.
Everything is wrong.
This is for you, Olivia. Your 12th piece this week. Wait, can you actually be quiet? I like this song. Hey, Blossom, you've been on my screen for the past 5 minutes, babe. Get a life. You can't disparage an already failing small business. Failing. You think it's failing? You think it's failing? Okay. Okay, babe. Okay, babe, just you wait. I will show you the same way I showed everyone else. Everyone is always telling me, oh, you'll never amount to anything. Your business is failing. And here I am. And here I am, rocking it out as always. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? It is the music of the people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? You will be strong and stand with me. Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see?
How do I get out of here? How do I get out?